Hi, I'm Rebecca Robeson with Robeson Design Studio in San Diego, California. Welcome to my dining room slash library slash gift wrapping center. If you are the kind of person that likes to wrap a present and slap a sticky bow on it,
done,
you might just want to click out now. However, if you've decided that you want to give away gifts that look so beautiful that the gift receiver almost doesn't want to open it, you're at the right place at the right time. The tools you're going to need are the obvious. You're going to need a pair of scissors and some tape. Now I have two different tapes that I use. One is regular tape and the other in the clear is two-sided tape, and you'll see why I use that. Here's a smattering of some of the papers that I'm going to use this year. I have some paper that looks like wood grain, some that looks like corkboard, black, some leftover wallpaper, solids, even some regular mailing wrapping paper. And we head on down to, of course, the beautiful foil papers, which we all like to use at Christmas time. And then this is what I do for ribbons. I just have a whole bunch of ribbons that I've bought over the years, and a lot of them I actually reuse. I have a nice little box from Target of different gift cards that I can use. And then you'll see here that I have just a little gathering of different pieces and parts that I've picked up along the way in the last couple of months, things that I've seen that I thought, well, that would be pretty on a package. Even things like shells. This is a gorgeous ornament that I bought that has an actual peacock feather inside. I try to keep in mind the colors that I want to use, the textures, and I get kind of a nice grouping of all the different things that I'm going to use to come up with my packages.